taking full advantage of everything.
She's thrown tonight.
Beautiful placement on that hook. What a great job of finding such a massive shot.
All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Go. Watch for the huge elbow.
Sean's looking for that arm triangle now. Now we'll see if she can dole out some damage. A lot of fighters would prefer the half guard. She does pretty good work. Chong's looking for that arm triangle.
Watch triangle, watch triangle.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. And this might just be a matter of time. The submission. Clearly she had an opening and she closed the show pretty effectively there. That is one of the bigger wins of her UFC career. So there she is, your winner by way of submission. That's a finish they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bonviata has called a stop to this contest at 3:24 of round number 3. Declaring the winner by submission due to an arm triangle choke, John Magnum Wanley!
Well, it'll be standing room only at her after party tonight as she gets it done by way of submission. Thankfully, Daniel Cormier is on the list. I'll be on the outside looking.
I mean, John, I got you. We're going in together. I'm not going in without my partner. But, man, she's a great grappler. She understands positioning so well. And she knows the moment her opponent got out of position, she was able to attack her finish. Great job, great performance. I don't have enough words to say congratulations to this young lady.